Sexual assault charges are filed against former Sheboygan Mayor Bob Ryan, who lost his seat in a recall election in February. New at 10, the current mayor tells Shelby Croft the city is moving on.
Bob Ryan is expected here in court on April 23rd to face two counts of fourth-degree sexual assault. It all stems from a very well-publicized weekend of drinking for the former mayor last summer.
These pictures are from that weekend. Then-Mayor Bob Ryan passed out in a bar in Elkhart Lake. The admitted alcoholic says he had a relapse. That incident sparked the recall that led to Ryan losing his seat.
We at City Hall, we're not going to let it be a distraction to us.
Terry Van Akron beat Ryan in the recall election. Part of his platform was the city needs a better image in the mayor's office.
We're really looking forward to just moving the city forward and putting all of this behind us.
Details of the alleged sexual assault are still under wraps, with the courts closed for the holiday weekend. Investigators handed the case over to the DA in December. Some wonder why charges took so long.
Part of me thought, well, you know, were they holding off because of the, you know, recall.
Jerry Evans is one of many not surprised by the charges. Ryan had a rocky term as mayor. First, a sexual harassment lawsuit filed by a former city employee. Then a number of incidents of public drunkenness.
I had nothing but good things for what he did accomplish when he was in office, but you are not above reproach.
It all put a spotlight on Sheboygan, but not the kind of attention a city wants. Residents hope that spotlight is now purely on Ryan himself.
I don't think it reflects on the city in any way whatsoever, reflects on him.
I did try to reach Bob Ryan. His wife tells me he doesn't have any comment on this matter at this time. In Sheboygan, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The charges are misdemeanors. We tried to contact the Sheboygan County District Attorney as well, but the offices are closed for Good Friday.